So the call-ups have come up and haven't played all that much, a lot of it. You know, Paul Maurice says, you know, situational, and you get power play time and penalty kill time. Those guys aren't on it, but here at home with matchups, they could see more ice time tonight. We'll see. Here's a shot all off the crossbar. It was Verhaeghe who lit up the Kraken last week with the two goals in 26 seconds. He had Jones beat upstairs. Now McCann, the former Panther, centering feed. Beniers scores! Matty Beniers, maybe the rookie of the year in the league, and he's made this game 1-0.
Oh, what a tough start for the Panthers. There, Matty Jones and off the crossbar, and then the puck just got away from Verhaeghe, and then a beautiful pass. There, McCann right back to Beniers and the one-timer.
And Soucy takes the puck. Knocked away, stolen in front, it's Ekblad, saved by Jones. Bennett again, goes across. Verhaeghe in front, deflected, saved by Jones. Rebound, they couldn't tee it up and put it home. Now it's Forsling, the shot is blocked away. Tanev, Barkov's okay, Tanev slow to the bench. Sprong knocked away by Barkov, shot from the point off the post. Borgen let one fly, it hit the post, and it goes out of play. Still 1-0, Seattle. Tanev, first man on the loose puck. Eberle, Schultz, and now Eberle again. Cross ice, and Borgen is robbed! Oh, what a save by Sergei Bobrovsky!
Little eye lock, look at that puck on this side, and then watch on this side right here. There it is, there's the pass. And Sergei Bobrovsky was the only one that read this, and he was able to get across. And look at the positioning, the timing right there.
The Gord line, which played very quick in that first period. Panthers win another faceoff to start the second. It's Verhaeghe for Forsling. Forsling rushes. Comes right in front, the chance, and Jones robs Lomberg. Big hop off the M boards. Lomberg denied, now Barkov. He lost the puck to Larson. Mark Stahl on the rebound, put it behind the net. Out in front for Bennett, denied. Here's Loester in it, battling with Dunn. Stahl has points in four of his last five games, all assists. Nick Cousins battling with Tanev. Cousins wins the battle. White behind the net, out in front, score! There it is, first as a Panther for Eric Stahl.
Reaction, and finish it off by going to the front of the net, found a seam and got in behind, and a perfect centering pass. Yes, and Eric Stahl, he has had chances, and there it is. Look at that reaction. Finally, he says.
Kjerstad trying to find it. Kachuk taken away by Bjorkstrand, but he's pressured. Able to hold it in the zone. Yanni Gord works it back. Burakovsky with a chance, and he scores. And Seattle, with some hard work along the boards, regains the lead at 2-1.
Here it is. They kept it in alive. Looked like the Panthers were in good position defensively. Just too much time, though, and they find Burakovsky, and he uses the Panthers as a screen and just rifles that. Look at how quickly he gets that wrist shot.
Panthers had possession in their own end, could not clear, and Burakovsky makes it 2-1. Losterine and sets up Forsling, and a save up high by Jones. Gordon Bjorkstrand got the assists on Burakovsky's 10th of the year. Here comes Verhaeghe with a chance. Verhaeghe drags it to the net. Bjorkstrand at the line. Flips it in behind the net. Comes all the way around to Donato again. Checked by Bennett. Knocked away by Forsling. Comes right in front. Here's a chance. And Bobrovsky with a huge save.
This was the first one. Donato trying to wait out Bobrovsky. Looked like he had an angle. Look at how Bobrovsky just kicked out that pad. There's another look at it.
Here we go in the third. Panthers down by one. We're back to 5-on-5. Losterinen could not break through. It remains 2-1 Seattle. A little more than 7 minutes gone here in the third. Borgen rushes over the line. Shot blocked by Mahura. Beniers has it. Sends it in front. They score. Deflected in. Beniers took the shot. Eberle was out in front, and it's 3-1 Seattle.
Well, we talked about Jordan Eberle, and he has been a Panther killer his whole career. Seems to find the back of the net deflection, but here's Beniers with his head up. Sees that there's a possibility of a deflection, and sure enough, right off the blade of the stick of Eberle. Eberle coming in, he had 2 goals, 5 points in his last 4 games against the...
Montour kept it in, Ekblad. Out in front, it's Reinhardt, shooting glove save by Martin Jones. Barkov again for Tkachuk, out in front, Jones the save. Good setup again for Reinhardt, but Jones came up big. McCann moves in, out in front. He was looking for Schwartz, couldn't get the deflection. Burakovsky checked. Puck is free. Eberle with a feed. Schwartz in front, saved by Bobrovsky. Power play continues for Seattle. Burakovsky with two Panthers on him. Bennett with the check. It's not out of the zone. Wenberg is back on the ice, and then they score. Sprong on the one-timer. And it's a 4-1 lead for the Kraken.
Maybe they might be able to get it out and get an opportunity. You see that Tkachuk was way too high.
Panthers get a 6-on-5 advantage. Board battle here. Barkov trying to dig it out of there with Verhaeghe, but the Kraken win the battle. Clear to center. Rolling down the ice. Foot race. Gord scores. Empty net goal for Seattle, and they open it up 5-1.
Three battle, and then the Panthers just couldn't get a hold of it. It was centered out in front and then off the boards, and then there's a foot race, and we all know about Yanni Gord.
Chris Tierney in over the line. Tierney keeps on working. Back to the blue line it goes for the Kierstedt shot, score! Matt Kierstedt let it rip. And it's a 5-2 game with a minute 17 to go.
I never thought that the Panthers would ever beat Martin Jones again in this hockey game. Good work along the boards and behind the net to get it back eventually to the point. There you see Kierstedt, and he just fires it. Well, that might have been redirected. Kierstedt let it go, and there it is. Yep, that's so a deflection goal.
Chris Tierney will get the goal. And that'll do it. The final score, Seattle 5 and the Panthers 2.